The Charles Zumkehr Award or Professorship allows me to do research and provides me with some time and doing that work. For example, I was able to spend a week during this past summer with the Zumkehr funds that I have access to, doing a week's worth of research at the Library of Congress in Washington, D.C. And the other major thing that it does for me, beyond research and time to do that work, is to assist in providing support for undergraduates. I've committed a certain amount of funds for this fall for four undergraduate students to attend a conference in Orlando, Florida. And it's an expensive proposition for students as well as for faculty, but this allows students to be able to, we can pay for the hotel room, we can pay for the transportation, we can pay some towards food. Pizza, late night parties are their own problem. But the Zumkehr Award allows me to provide those kinds of supports. I applied for it because, first of all, I felt that I was at the right point in my career to apply, and I needed some time to do some extra research. I was also taking on a major journal for the discipline, and this would provide me with some extra resources above and beyond what the journal and what the association provides. So that's the other direction that I went. It's worked out extremely well. And the thing that I'm probably proudest of is that I can take money and apply it towards undergraduates, which was one of the arguments that I made in terms of what I thought we needed to have available to us in the department. It's a 3-year appointment, so it actually will probably expire this next year. What I'll be working on in the last year is an extension of the current work that I'm doing. I've published about 12 essays or forewords to books that I've been asked to write an introduction to, for example, in the last 3 years, and I imagine I will continue to do that kind of work.